guys, so welcome back to my channel and welcome back to a new video. I am very excited to be finally filming this vlog because, as you can guess from the title, this week is actually going to be my very last week at Sorbonne. I'm graduating very, very soon, which is kind of crazy because 3 years, I think like 3 years went by fast and slow at the same time. My first year went by really fast and then my second year just felt like an eternity. So I get it when people say that like your university years fly by really fast, but at the same time I think because of COVID for like a while it felt like everything just got like super slow, and I was counting the days until I could finally finish my second year because it was definitely a bit hard to be a student during COVID. So I'm going to try to film as much as I can during this week because I actually have like a lot of exams happening at the moment, but I'm gonna try to do my best so that you guys can see how my last week at Sorbonne is, because I feel like you guys have really like followed me through my university journey and through my studies, and I'm actually really happy that I filmed the whole process. If one day by any chance later down the line I wanna look back at my uni years, I can just watch one of my vlogs. So I'm really glad that I got to film the, like the whole procedure of me graduating, and it definitely made my uni years a lot more colorful. And even when I was like stressed with studying, being able to like film and edit and do something creative on the side really gave me a lot of joy. Honestly, I really recommend vlogging and filming to anybody, like just being able to like see yourself and be able to like look back at yourself and witness your own growth is it's really touching and it's really nice. And yeah, I'm really glad that I got to share my years of studies with you, and I'm also glad that I got to like help some of you who are like interested in studying abroad or studying French or coming to Paris. So it was definitely worth it, even though I definitely had my moments of being in distress and being super stressed and all that fun stuff, because I did so many vlogs about like being a student in Paris. I wanted to like end that series in a nice way, I guess. I will definitely keep like doing vlogs and filming after university, and you will kind of see how everything goes after that, because I'm definitely staying in France. I'm definitely staying in Paris. I'm definitely gonna, like, I'm really happy living in France, so I'm definitely staying here. Without any further ado, let's start this very last vlog of being a uni student in Paris. See you guys later. Hello guys, so I don't have my camera today. I'm actually like university. I just had an exam. It was like a 2-hour exam, and I was really rushing this morning. So basically I didn't put on makeup. I didn't bring my camera. I just woke up and came to school, but I just wanted to like log in straight after my exam to talk a little bit with you. I only have my phone, so I'm not gonna film a lot. Also, it's the 1st of April and guys, it's snowing. It's literally snowing. Can you see? It's so weird because like last week, if you saw my last vlog, it was like 20 degrees. We were outside in like skirts and t-shirts, and now I'm back in my winter coat and it's snowing. Super weird, but never mind. So I'm done with another exam. I only have 5 left to go. So next week is gonna be pretty hectic, but like I'm quite used to it by now. I'm definitely stressed, but I'm a lot more used to it now than when I started out. So I'm okay. I feel a bit tired, but other than that, I'm okay. I brought some food with me from home, and now I'm just gonna eat my lunch and watch some dramas. I have my laptop here, and then I have 2 more classes. I'm gonna be at uni until 8 p.m. today, and I'm gonna head home. And today's actually like a pretty exciting day because one of my friends from literally high school is coming to Paris today, and she is staying with us. So I'm really excited to, like, when I'm gonna go home, she's already gonna be there because she arrived to Paris a little bit earlier. And since my boyfriend is working from home today, he will just like let her in and stuff. It's always nice to like see old friends, especially when you're feeling a bit not down but like stressed out. So I think it's gonna be really nice. I think we will might do something this weekend because she only stays for 2 days, but we will see later. Guys, happy Sunday. So I basically just finished voting because like today is the day of the Hungarian president election, and basically I went to like the Hungarian like embassy to vote, and that's pretty much all that I'm doing today. Other than that, I'm gonna head back home and study for the rest of the day. My friend who just came from Hungary, she was, as I just said, like she was only here for like 2 days, so she went back home this morning. And then now I'm out here to vote, and that's pretty much it. Fingers crossed, honestly. I don't know anything about like Hungary. Like our current like government is pretty shitty, to be honest, long story short. So let's hope that this election will change something for the country. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I will see you guys later. Cannot wait to go home and eat. My boyfriend is gonna cook for me. I haven't eaten since this morning, so I'm a bit hungry, but I'm glad that I came. I had to wait like quite a bit. I waited for like, I would say like an hour, but like if it changes something for the country, it's worth it. So see you guys later. Bye for now. So welcome back. It is Friday today. I started editing the clips that I have filmed throughout like this past 2 weeks, and there are two things that I've realized. First of all, I didn't really talk. I think because I was just kind of filming whenever I did something interesting without commenting anything on it. And the second thing is, I think you can tell that I'm in the middle of midterms because not once I wore makeup. So that says a lot, because I usually, when I film, I like to, I don't know, just put some makeup on. I mean, who cares? But yeah, it's just me. Like, I prefer to put some makeup on whenever I film. But I didn't really do that in these past 2 weeks. Honestly, my main goal was just to get things done fast. So sorry for the non-commentary on any of the things that I was doing in the past 2 weeks. I don't even know when was the last time I sat down and talked. But my friend came from Hungary. We went to kind of like a carnival. And the day after, after that there was the Hungarian presidential elections. I'm still upset about it, but I'm just trying to like not think too much about it, because every time I think about it, I feel really disappointed. So it is what it is. And then like this whole week I just had exams. I either had exams online or I had exams at university, so I was like juggling around, like going to uni and like staying at home and writing my exams. And today's Friday. I'm sorry, I'm holding this thing in my head, sorry about that. And today's actually my very last day of exams. I have one more exam left. I'm just gonna go to uni, do my very last exam, and then it's done, I guess. After that I'm actually going to meet my boyfriend and her sister, and we're gonna go to a restaurant, to an Indian restaurant. The whole time I'm gonna write my exam, I'm just gonna be thinking about the food that I'm gonna eat later. It's crazy. Honestly, I'm not like the most emotional person ever, so I don't have any like nostalgic like feelings about it. I just want to get it done and then get the fuck out. The only thing I kind of feel disappointed about is the fact that in France there is no like graduation ceremony. I was doing some research about this morning, and apparently in France, once you like finish your exams and you have your diploma, they basically like they either send it to you by post or you can go to your university and take it in person. So that's it. There is no graduation ceremony. There is no like, we don't get to wear the cap, we don't get to wear the robe. There is none of that in France, which is like, okay, thanks. I was living in the illusion that I will get to wear a cap and throw it in the air, but that's not gonna happen, so thank you, friends. I mean, I understand, it's just not really in their culture, so I don't really have anything else to say, so I will see you guys once I'm done, I guess. Also, the weather is really bad today. It's raining, and I lost my umbrella, so I don't have an umbrella at the moment. It's raining, it's gloomy, but at least... we don't have to study anymore. So that's something. Okay, I'm gonna head out. Bye for now. This time I need to wait it out. Hello guys, so I just finished with my very last exam. Thank you. I actually wanted to film as I am walking outside of the building, but it's raining so hard at the moment. I think it even started snowing. I guess I'm not gonna film as I'm walking out. I wanted to do like a classic, like, bye scene, but I guess it's not gonna happen. I just came to like a random classroom to say goodbye to this vlog, I guess, because I will probably never film here ever again. Yeah, it's definitely snowing, what the heck. So yeah, I just wanted to thank all of you who watched my studying in Paris vlogs and who like contacted me, all of you who are interested in studying in Paris, and all of you who enjoyed watching my studying in Paris content. And it's been a very transformative 3 years, let's just say that. I can't believe that I'm done with exams, oh my god, so crazy. Okay, I think I'm gonna go because I'm supposed to be at the restaurant where we're meeting with my boyfriend and her sister in about 30 minutes, so I'm gonna go now. Just want to say bye to this building. Say bye. Bye, Sorbonne. It's been fun, kinda, sometimes. Yeah. Okay, bye. There's a storm standing in the